Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Unhinged Square. Unhinged Square is inspired by a YouTube video. Peter Knoppers, my friend, Pulse friend, he saw this YouTube video about a hinge that had this property that you could turn it by a full 360 degrees, all the way from here to there. So yeah, the obvious thing was to connect multiple of these and see what they do. So I started printing, and here is the basic piece. I had some multicolor filament still left over from my marble castle, so I thought let's finish that. And here is the puzzle. I started with a simple one that's just from a few of those pieces, and what you have is, okay, this line of, little squares connected in a flexible way, and when you solve the puzzle, you need to, let's see, okay, this is obviously not the solution, so let's backtrack. Maybe I should go this way, and yeah, it's quite floppy, but here I have solved this version. And now we are going to the big version, because actually the 12 QB version was too simple. So here we have 36, 6x6. It's in a cage because it easily falls apart. And to solve it, to scramble it, you have this chain, and then the object of the puzzle is to put the pieces back into a square. And obviously this is not the solution, because it's already way too big. Let's see, I can move this here, but then I have a hole left here, so that's not the solution either. Anyway, it's a puzzle, so it requires some effort and thinking and trying and error to solve. And that is my question to you about this puzzle. How difficult do you think that this puzzle is to solve? Is it very easy? It's very difficult? Is it just the fun level where you play a bit and then ultimately you find a trick and solve it? What do you think? Thank you for watching.